It doesn't look too bad. That'll hold.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Wait a sec, I got it.
I've been pretty busy.
Metolius Springs, Metolius Springs. Yeah, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I just caught a break. That NERO radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell NERO is up to. Now, Brian, got some questions for you. Fuel can. Needed this. That should be it. Can use this. Tuck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is standing for all the ones you're doing.
They
need all the help we can get.
Always need scrap.
I sell on the lost.
Here we go. Busted. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Oh, yes. Finally. Shut the hell up. Something in here with all this trouble. Might be useful. injector. Let's see if it still works. This'll help me keep my eyes open. Another NERO recorder.
Hey, I'm here.
What happened here?
About goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
What? What are you talking about?
Fucking cult. Half naked, shaved heads. Some of them got up pretty bad. Hippy dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Hit low! Be free! Follow the path!" Shit like that.
Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah who thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man, have a good one.
Okay, what the hell's he recording?
Everything.
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you mean?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned NERO refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, how you been?
Need something?
Alka. Just seeing what you got.
You could use a gun like that. What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you? Here you go. Thanks. Okay, sure. Come back whenever you need something.
Finish burning out these nests. Deacon St. John Salome Hot Springs. Tuck, are you there?
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tucker out.
Oh, God damn it, swarmers.
Somewhere, right? I can use this. Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm... not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She thought she didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a guilt like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
One time. Hey, John,
Marauder Patrol. Oh, shit.
More bounties. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right. I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. Yeah, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again, you know?
Fuel can.
Needed this. That's it. Everything. bunch of murderers and vagrants. Just as soon shoot you as look at you. Did finish burning out this nesting zone. Yep. Now, where is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close. Yeah. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Okay. Yeah, time to light it up.
That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now. Good. Renegades. Oh, God damn it. Don't let them see me. I'll just take these. Yeah, scrap. Oh, what the hell? That's worth checking out.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Okay, then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, then. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
You got it.
Okay.
Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, We can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Just a sec.
You, need something, man?
Hey, Manny.